ba?
Hey guys! Welcome to my YouTube channel. Oh my god, it feels really, really good to finally be able to say that. I've been working on this video for like a month already in Tagal, but I'd like to thank first and foremost my followers on Instagram who are like, no, really, really pushed me to start vlogging, and I'm finally doing it. This is all because of you guys. Very grateful. So my first ever vlog, well, basically I filmed myself for like an entire week and just compiled it in this video. So it's sort of like my ganaps in life, what I do, and I hope that by the end of it, it brings a smile to your faces. And yeah, that's it. I'm so excited. So let's get right to it. It's a typical weekday for me. So basically I'm on my way to work, and I consider myself very lucky since I just live here in the vicinity of Uptown Bonifacio, and I work at 32nd Street. So I always get to walk through this place, which you can see Silo over there, which is Uptown Parade. Oops, getting very hot. I'm just gonna go over there. So this is where I walk each day as I go to work, and it takes me like I think 10 minutes or 15 minutes to be able to get to work, and which is very convenient, so I don't have to drive, I don't have to take a cab to go to work. Anyway, I'm very near. As you can see, it's turf there. I wanted to walk over there because it's more scenic. Ganda oh. Tree, we're gonna do a reservation. Hopefully, so we're now on our way inside the newly renovated mango tree.
Pinaupo kami bolo. Hindi naman kami order. Wow.
We're waiting for the manager so that we can talk to him or her on how to make a reservation for a party.
Charot, ni pa pala siya.
Hey guys, we're now on our way to the spa. Who's got off from work, and I'm very, very excited. I'm with Mike. Hey, Mike. And we're very tired. That's why we've been planning to go to the spa for quite some time, and now we finally have the time. So
let's go.
Let's go inside. Now we're inside.
There's no one in the reception.
Hi. We have a reservation for 7:30. Yep. For two. Okay. We'll just wait.
Let's wait here.
The spa!
Shut up.
Here's Mike. I'm very excited. Finally, diba? Ang sakit na ng katawan ko. So, we're waiting. We have a 7:30 reservation, and 30 minutes more, so I'm gonna sleep. Wow. Mike and I are now here at Pound. We're having dinner, and we're very, very happy because it has a really great interior, boozy. And at the same time, sobrang mura dito, guys. I mean, the food is very relatively cheap. See, look at the food.
Look at the food.
Oh, diba may pa-candle pa. I love. Michael, kumakain na nga siya. Pa, are you happy? Sarap ba? Hindi na siya mapagsalita.
Zalora.
You can see.
Yeah. I love this office. All of my best friends from Zalora are here. And you're gonna get to see them in a bit. Hold on. Now here at the Zalora. What do you call this room again?
Production.
Production room. And we can see. It's their studio.
Fairness, ang ganda na lang.
I'm now here at the Zalora
place production. Again, the cut. Again.
Hey there.
I'm now here at the Zalora production room where they shoot all of their models. And as you can see here, we have a lot of clothes by Zalora. And this is their stage.
Gumaganyan pa yung video niya.
Super shy, but go.
You're super shy? How?
Yes, more.
Hala, hindi ko alam pa yung post.
Ayun, attendant.
Pangkatalog ng Zalora.
Ang hirap pala maging model.
Sorry, baka
ang hirap maging model.
Say thank you.
Thank you, Cammy. Thank you, Anna.
You're welcome. Say thank you.
This is our Zalora segment.
Now, one of the things I love most about my job is that I get to go to these events. Right now, I'm at Grand Hyatt Manila, and I'm on my way to attend SSI's 30th anniversary, named Passion Forward. I'm very much excited as well to be able to meet all of these celebrities that they have, and I hope I don't faint. So I'm on my way now upstairs to Grand Ballroom to be able to meet them all. So the party has started, and I'm now, I don't know anyone, but it's really fun, as you can see. A very beautiful event. And I got some food, as you can see here. You eat very little when you're very rich, so I'm not accustomed, but look, this is Hyatt's, you know, kitchen. Wait. So I'm now at Hyatt's Grand Kitchen, and obviously I'm getting more food. I'm so hungry. Anyways, look at how... I love it. So this is my food as of the moment. I'm still enjoying the view. You can see here. Wow. We're now here to see our boss. And this is our boss. Hi, Ina! Hello! I miss you so much! Yes, we're all wearing white. Very happy! Hi! I am now with Steven Tan and with Mitch from SSI. And I'm so happy to be here at their event. Hello, guys!
Yeah. Glad to be part of it.
Thanks. So the guy that I was with earlier, he is
Steven Tan,
and he is the Chief Operating Officer of SM Supermalls. Now with my idol heart, Evangelista. So pretty. Love her so much. So I'm now with a world-class style icon and artist, Art Evangelista.
World-class.
Yeah,
beauty.
Kenzo. I'm so happy. I'm so lucky to be with Heart. No, she's
I'm
so pretty.
I'm so lucky as well. Thank you.
Thank you.
I am now with my best friend. Congratulations for the event.
I saw.
I took a photo and a video of it.
That's our first project together.
We're gonna
have a lot more projects together.
Hey, I'm now with my style icon, Tim Yap.
Hello there. How are you?
I'm doing really great now that I'm with you as of the moment. Thank you very much. It was a pleasure meeting you.
Oh, thank you. Pleasure meeting you too.
Thank you.
Take care.
That is it, guys. It's a wrap.
Finally.
I'm so tired with Angela. We can now rest and go home.
And, you know,
yes.
Have a good night's sleep.
Exactly. And ready
the
for tomorrow.
Awesome.
Yeah!
City.
So I'm now here at Mango Tree and I'm very, very excited. This is our Style Fest Victory Party. And I want you to meet my former interns. This is Chelsea. Hi, Chelsea.
This is Serena.
Hi.
This is Abby. And Sophia, my personal intern.
Okay, so I want you to meet my best friend. Best friend. Bagong best friend. This is How are you, He's good though. Oh, I miss him so much. He wasn't my intern, but he's so bida-bida like me. And now he's so pretty. So, ayan lang. How are you? Yes, siya talaga in interview. So these are my former interns. They're like season 2. And they're all so pretty. Minus akin, syempre. Ayun. So they're having dinner. And I'm gonna have dinner now. So, ayan. So kaka-entertain ko. Wala na ako nakain. Ano natira sa akin? Gulay. Diba? Ayun, masarap naman. Kaso mahal. Wow! Kamusta naman sila, diba? Poor gulay ang kinakain ko, girl. Damn, they're still here. Ang hirap kasi kailangan sa lens ka nakatingin, hindi doon. Diba? Kaya yung natirang food sa akin, so wala na akong pagkain. Gulay, gulay, gulay. Diba? Healthy ang buhay. Wow! I am now with Mike and we're now here at Uptown Mall. And one of the things that we love to do the most is to watch movies. So we purchase tickets to... Goosebumps 2. So it's a Halloween movie. We're watching it even though Halloween is over. Serios, nakalimutan ko. Anyways, I'm very excited. And we always watch here because ganda here, I swear. Di ba mahal? So you definitely should watch if you really want like an intimate experience. Go here and watch movies here in Uptown Mall. Ang ganda, I swear. And then may dibilin siyang popcorn. Or drinks or whatever you want. So Mike and I just finished watching the movie. What can you say about the movie, Mike? Maganda ba? Maganda. Bad, wag kang ganyan. Dali. Ano, what are your reviews for the movie? What? He's speechless. That means the movie it was amazing. So we're now roaming around Uptown. We're now roaming around Uptown, our favorite mall, obviously. My favorite mall. See, he corrected me. My favorite mall, and I'm very excited. Lagi akong very excited, no? So we're going to Uniqlo. Oh, Uniqlo! Char. Hi. Actually, tingnan niyo yung phone ko. Akala ko, basag na siya. Natakot ako. Akala ko, basag na rin siya sa loob. So, pagtingin ko, hindi naman. So, thank God. Or else, nagwala ako. Hey guys, I am finally here after like 3 hours of traveling. I didn't know it took that long for you to get from BGC to Fairview, and I don't even know where I am as of the moment. So I'm on my way to a wedding that I'm gonna be attending this afternoon, and you're gonna get to see my mom. My gosh, yeah, and malaman niyo na kung saan ako natuto ng kaartehan kong English. Wow. So the groom is now singing. And then the bride is approaching. Can you see her? Can't see her yet. Daming ganap.
Wow, there is my mom.
Mom, so pretty. Now with my mom, look at the lens, look at the lens. And we're now here at the reception, very happy. See? Sakto guys, sobrang gutom ko na. Oh my god. I hope the food is really great.
Hindi yun ang alam yung pepe! Oh, mali! Mali! Oh, ganun! Ganun, mama! Ay, nako!
I'm now with my best friend, Lucky.
Hi,
she's
guys.
So pretty! Yes, go! Yes, I will. And I'm very excited to feature my best friend from Bulacan.
Lucky!
Oh, hatid ako ni mom palabas. Because I'm going home. I'm gonna miss you, mom. Bye-bye. Hey guys, what's up? It's a Sunday, and one of the things I love to do during the weekends is to go shopping, obviously. So I'm right outside SM Mega Mall, which is my favorite place to shop. So let's go. Whenever I go shopping, I always just wear comfortable clothes or like casual clothes so that it's easy for me to change out, like a shirt, like my shorts, and my favorite off-white sneakers. So let's go. We're here at Uniqlo, which is my favorite store in terms of the basics. So I hope they have a new line of design. I'm very excited to see what they have. Ito. Tinanggal ko ito sa manikin. Kasi hindi ko mahanap eh. Favorite fashion store of all time. So we're going to the skating rink, which is right over here.
Yay! Are you excited?
Are you excited? Mai, are you excited? Very good. And guys, so we're now at the skating rink. Mai! Parehas kami hindi marunong mag-skate. Sweet ni Mike, oh, super sweet boyfriend.
So that is it, guys. Thank you so much for watching my first ever vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. But before I end my video, I just wanted to introduce you guys to my partner.
Hi, guys. Thank you so much for watching.
Wait, I'm not yet done.
So don't forget to follow me on Instagram.
No, follow me on Instagram.
I'm gonna put my handle here.
Okay.
Follow me on Instagram.
So Mike was able to help me.
Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.
Okay. So Mike was able to help me throughout my journey in videotaping all of this, and I'm very grateful. Right, Mike?
Yes.
So what do you want to say?
My advice to everyone is you have to have a lot of patience.
Uy, grabe ka!
And handling...
Okay, that's it. Thank you,